last year I attempted this hike, it kicked my tail. I had to turn back. Now I had COVID, so I blame it on that mostly, but deep down I fear that it was just my own ability. So I've been training. We're back. We're gonna do this whole thing. We're gonna get to the top, have a little party up there, shimmy on down. So we've made it up to this first little hotel area. The fog is clearing behind us. We've been hiking for about a mile, but we're making good time. Weather's clearing up. We're having a little break to eat some sandwiches, and it's to the summit. Last year, this is where I had that pleasant apple tart and the beautiful drink that I'm still not really sure exactly what it was. Unfortunately, they're closed now, but the structure's still here as a beautiful landmark. All right, we are getting very close to the area I call the zone of failure. If you remember, right up there is where I gave up like a little wimp, like a little chicken boy, and turned back like a failure. Not this time. This is where I stopped last year. So we're going right past into the uncharted territory. We are in some serious pain. Both my knees are buckling. I'm out of energy. I can barely breathe. We can't even see where we're going. About to cross a glacier. So safety first. You always put on your spikes before you go over the glacier. We can officially see the Mettelhorn. Take a look over there. That is the final destination. It's a bit out of reach, but at least we can see it. Weather is kind of turning for the worst, so we are going to get up there as fast as we can, but hey, at least we know where it is. It's a miracle. We are at the Mettelhorn. We just crossed an insane glacier.
A glacier.
It was horrible, actually. A slip and slide at every step. Frozen solid, thick as steel. But now we have, how much feet is it?
600 to 700.
600 to 700 feet of sheer, switchback, steep mountain climbing. But we're gonna get to the top. that's it.
Well, we end this vlog off where it all began, here at the wonderful hotel.
I gotta say, I feel like a brand new man.
Oh, ew.
I feel like I walked up that mountain as a stupid little piece of trash, not knowing
idiot.
Anything. Idiot.
Yeah.
Little dirt.
Oh. Oh.
What was that? I've had nightmares for a year about failing this hike.
Yep.
Now, I'll only have happy, fluffy dreams about it, about beating it.
Yeah, we made it up to the Mettelhorn. A lot of us didn't think we were going to make it up. There were many points where we really wanted to turn back, and we didn't. We just kept persevering through the hardships.
Yep. Under false pretense.
You know, it's a mental game. As much as it is a physical game, it's a mental game to get up to the top of those hills.
I always say that the big three of hiking is mental strength, sandwiches, and calf strength. Not these calves, like actual cows. They can pull you up if you are in a bind.
Or you can order a Sherpa.
They're running expensive these days because of all the inflation.
COVID. It's all a mental game.
It's a mental game. Well, you know, there's three things when it comes to hiking.
Yeah.
A mental game. A physical game. And sandwiches.
Exactly.
Maybe four. We add mountain water in there.
There's four crucial things.
Mountain water.
Yeah. So that's pretty much all it boils down to when it comes to hiking the Swiss Alps. Love. That's it.
Three critical things.
There's three.
Three more.
Good boots. Camelback.
Oh, I didn't even think about the camera.
Well, cameras, drones.
Film.
Capture the memories.
Yeah.
Capturing the memories.
Oh, yep. That's good.
Yep. So, yeah, that really, really boils down.
Well, I would say there's like three other things. I'd say one would be like sunscreen.
Oh, my gosh. I am dripping in sunscreen.
Dripping. I didn't put any on.
I'm oily. You can slide me down the rest of the way.
Yeah, that's it. I actually took a bath today and I just poured a bunch of sunscreen in and just.
Number two is spikes. Okay.
Spikes!
Oh my gosh. We would have never made it across that glacier without spikes.
Tramp on.
We got them. $12.
A light backpack. Every pound down here, down on sea level, base camp, is 32 pounds.
Well, no, every 3 pounds is 30 pounds.
Did I mention you also need some of those little fuzzy microphones?
Oh, those are called dead cats to block out the wind.
You need dead cats.
You can't see them.
Because it is windy.
And that brings me to my main three things for hiking, which is a windbreaker, plenty of cliff bars,
be careful, they make you gassy.
They do. They do. And most importantly, in my opinion, two pairs of socks. One pair on the way up, they get soaking wet. On the way down, put on a dry.
Or you just get waterproof hiking boots. All right.
Yep. That about
I
covers
think that
it.
That ends it.
That's it.
Mmm. All trails. You need all trails.
Oh my gosh.
You have to have all trails.
Number one, all trails.
All right. Let's recap here.
Oh my gosh.
Let's pick three of the things that we all said, and those are the main three things.
Essential.
I think all trails is essential.
All trails is essential.
Water.
Water filter and water.
Yep.
Man, what's the third? Good group.
Food.
A good group. Forget food.
Brothers.
Brothers. Your brothers
can
become
your
group.
Your food
can't become your group.
Yeah, that's true.
Dang, well, that's it. All right.
All right.
All trails, water, a good group.
All right.
That kind of ended a little.
That's it.
Oh, right.